gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those... Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Coming! Watch out!
I can't help but feel bad for the poor animals. Not that I'm a vegetarian. I just prefer to not think about how those nuggets get onto my plate.
I never figured you for a nut kill.
I'm not a nut kill, Dennis. I just think that maybe we're being a bit cavalier.
I'm going to look that up, and if it's not nice, I'm putting you on the nugget enemies list.
Fine! Then I'll put you on the weird creepo list. Threatening to put each other on list. This isn't the message board. Still not sure about this plan. Look, I know everyone is on edge, but can we please approach this animal situation with restraint?
Thanks.
I can if Dennis can.
I can if Penny can.
You know logic loops break my brain. Brain. See?
Did I hear the dulcet tones of discord?
What do you want, Cloakstar?
It would delight me to eliminate these fuzzballs for you.
Could you please use a less cute word?
No. In fact, I will now call them fuzzle cuties. Now leave me to the coal.
Over here! Help! the good work.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Looking good.
Computer is right.
Maybe humanity's doomed.
I mean, look at these animals. They're not fighting each other. They're not eating each other. They're not wearing a stupid cloak.
Actually, fighting is part of the natural order.
They definitely eat each other.
I saw a chicken wearing a cloak, and it changed me.
Enough!
Huh. Usually there's like a moralizing follow-up after you snap at us.
Well, not today. Because I am three exasperated sized past give-up time with no Sandy in sight.
File successfully retrieved.
Okay, I really think that one just winked at me between the menacing growls. I thought about what you said, Ray. You are right. We have a lot to learn from these animals.
You're kind of twisting my thing into your thing.
With all of our bickering lately, maybe this is our chance to learn something from our animal friends. Our scientists have prototyped a helmet.
Oh, delightful! A new hat! Now we'll be properly accessorized when we're getting mauled!
This helmet will allow anyone to communicate with the animals. Talk to them, learn from them, study them.
Sure we can. Give me that thing!
No, Dennis! I just slipped right on him.
My helm never goes on that easy without helm grease.
Somehow that's both too much and not enough information.
Dennis?
Ying! Yeah. Oh.
He'll be fine.
Thank you.
gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. Look, I know everyone is on edge, but can we please approach this animal situation with restraint?
I can if Dennis can.
I can if Penny can.
You know logic loops break my brain. Brain. See?
Did I hear the dulcet tones of discord?
What do you want, Cloakstar?
It would delight me to eliminate these fuzzballs for you.
Could you please use a less cute word?
No. In fact, I will now call them Fuzzle Cuties. Now leave me to the coal.
That's enough human bickering for today!
Maybe the home base computer is right. Maybe humanity's doomed.
I mean, look at these animals. They're not fighting each other. They're not eating each other. They're not wearing a stupid cloak!
Actually, fighting is part of the natural order.
They definitely eat each other.
I saw a chicken wearing a cloak, and it changed me.
Enough!
Huh. Usually there's like a moralizing follow-up after you snap at us.
Well, not today. Because I am three exasperated sighs past give-up time with no Sandy insight.
Okay, I really think that one just winked at me between the menacing growls. I thought about what you said, Ray. You are right. We have a lot to learn from these animals.
You're kind of twisting my thing into your thing.
With all of our bickering lately, maybe this is our chance to learn something from our animal friends. Our scientists have prototyped a helmet.
Oh, delightful! A new hat! Now we'll be properly accessorized when we're getting mauled!
This helmet will allow anyone to communicate with the animals. Talk to them, learn from them, study them.
Sure we can. Give me that thing.
Wow! I just slipped right on him.
My helm never goes on that easy without helm grease.
Somehow that's both too much and not enough information. Dennis?
Ying! Pap! Yapple pie!
He'll be fine.
We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Landing site spotted. Nice find. We've got a bonus in play. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
What to build?
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. Good job.
The storm's not gonna like that.
The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Okay, I really think that one just winked at me between the menacing growls.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Survivor in danger!
Wow!
I thought about what you said, Ray. You are right. We have a lot to learn from these animals.
You're kind of twisting my thing into your thing.
With all of our bickering lately, maybe this is our chance to learn something from our animal friends. Our scientists have prototyped a helmet.
Oh, delightful! A new hat!
Now we'll be properly accessorized when we're getting mauled.
This helmet will allow anyone to communicate with the animals. Talk to them, learn from them, study them.
Sure we can. Give me that thing.
My life.
Oh, Dennis.
Thanks.
Wow. I just slipped right on him.
My helm never goes on that easy without helm grease.
Somehow that's both too much and not enough information.
Dennis?
Ying pep yapple pie!
He'll be fine.
Keep up the good work. Survivor in danger! Survivor in danger! Survivor in danger!
I'm under attack! Hurry!
Life saved! You are an expert in counter-piracy.
Yeah, that was a joke.
Jokes are funny, Kyle.
All right, let's just move on to the next expert. Sarah, we need your pirate-fighting expertise.
I have no clue what you're talking about, Riggs.
That's okay. I'm sure someone took his place.
Good job, Sarah.
Surely you wouldn't use an official home base form as an opportunity to tell a joke.
If you're referring to where I wrote in, yes, please, that's your joke.
No. Question 57. On a scale of 1 to 10, rate the following things. I am a scourge of the seven seas and inspire fear in the hearts of best seafaring scoundrels. You answered 12, which... is very funny.
Guilty.
Another saved life.
Aw, you make me.
That's incredible.
Keep up the good work.
Survivor in danger. We're gonna need a bigger base. Danger. location of the medkit.
They're attacking me!
Survivor in danger!
Oh, man.
Aw, you make it. Good save!
All right, team, do not be alarmed, but we have just received the following bottled memorandum. Attention, Greater Stone Plank and Twine area. Cower in fear, we be coming for ye treasures. Yours in plunder, Blakebeard and Keelhaul, pirates at large.
Oh, yes!
This is good news to you?
Oh, no, we are in terrible danger, but...
But you built a robot that will solve one infinitesimally small part of the problem.
Yes.
I see pirates.
Are you sure?
Gar, it'd be tough to tell at this distance.
I'd like to remind the heroes of home base. I would have spent what little time left we have preparing for the